In this tag team competition, we're going to see Roman Reigns, John Cena, and Brock Lesnar. And across the ring, we see Drew McIntyre, Cody Rhodes, and Randy Orton.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening. Pulled back in, belly-to-belly suplex.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
He turns it around.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oh, brutal cover. Oh! Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Raleigh getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated. Might want to think about making a tag.
And how exactly do you put your ego aside in a six-man tag team match? There's a lot of pride on both sides here.
If you're smart, you place victory as priority number one. Because if one wins, you all win. Play for the team now. If you want to fight over the credit, challenge them to a singles match later and settle it all down.
That will get your attention.
Elbow finds his mark.
In comes John Cena.
And tag! He's in now.
Finally.
Oh, what a kick. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Well, there's an effective shot to the stomach.
Nice running crossbody. Just lead.
Oh!
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Suplex delivered!
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
Oh, look at this fireman's carry takedown.
Expected that one.
Pressure being put on by Cena.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around.
Just breaking down the opponent. And Rhodes able to reverse that.
Boom, what impact.
Bam. Front thrust. Oof. Nice running crossbody. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Look out!
Oh, God!
He thinks he has it.
Wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, Rev, keep these guys in check.
And out of the ring he goes. Oh, look at this fireman's carry takedown.
Cody Rhodes felt that coming.
Right to the throat.
And McIntyre on the receiving end of some stiff offense there.
Yeah, they've held pretty steady throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit. Close
line. What impact.
Ooh, he got all of the knee.
And he denies Cody.
Big punch finds its mark. Shinoku driver.
Able to get there in time.
Orton the prey and Cena the predator.
would end Orton now.
Turnbuckle.
Yeah. Randy Orton gets him back. What a punch! Oh, his headbutt. Bang.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Of his own now.
Drop in the elbow. The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Oof. Oh, man.
Ooh. Oh, I had that well scouted. Counter after counter.
Ooh.
The Viper about to give Cena a dose of venom.
Dizzy.
What a
look easy.
Brock clearly has the advantage here, guys.
And Orton needs to bring the mask back to his pace.
Lesnar scales all the way up top.
No way.
Unreal. The close of this match is just ahead.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Across the top rope. To the outside.
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
The WWE Universe, where are these superstars are?
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
He's gone for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
See him take yet another shot to the body.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut-wrench.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
The Tribal Chief locked and loaded.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.